Let's see how to create a nice smart art and refine it further. I want to show that all these three departments work together efficiently. So I'm going to create a smart art which illustrates that. That comes under relationship and gear. Let's change the colors and make it a little 3D. Now the wheels have to move. So we go to animation and choose spin. Unfortunately, this doesn't work as expected because everything spins as a single object. No problem. That's why there are effect options. So we choose all at once. So all the wheels move together. Even that does not give you what you want because the arrows also move. No problem. Open this, which shows you animation applied to all the objects. Notice that alternate object is the arrow 1, 2, and 3. So we select only the 3 arrows and we do not want any animation for them. So you can actually press delete, but just to be clearer, just say none. Now things will work as expected. So far so good. But now mechanically there are problems. If this is clockwise, this has to go anti-clockwise. So go to the middle one, which is the one which should go anti-clockwise, and effect option is anti-clockwise. Done. So far so good. Now there is another problem. This wheel has more cogs, so this should be slower than these two. How do you do that? Now which is the wheel? Finance and IT should be at a particular speed and HR should be half the speed. Now this text box here, or this box here rather, shows 2 seconds of speed. Notice the mouse cursor changing when you go to the end. Now I'm going to make it around 4 seconds, so it is slow. Done. Now there is one more problem. Which wheel starts first? The HR. Now for this wheel to start and then get entangled with this particular cog will take a little while due to inertia. How do you show that? Let this start at the same time. This will start a little later and this one has even further delay. Now we will get it mechanically correct. Now the only problem we have to solve is these guys are rotating only once and stopping. So we select all the animation items, go to timing and say repeat till end of slide. And that will solve all the problems and give you a good diagram. If you want a little more enhancement, you can select these three guys. These three boxes, wheels, go to format and you can put a little bit of shadow. I prefer to make my own shadows so I can control everything better. Slightly longer distance, more blur and a little bit of transparency. That should give us what we want.